Pavel's almost certainly going to hang. Who knows what would have happened to me had he not released me? Red, blue, yellow, what difference does that make? He risked his life for me. You don't get that much in the metro. I can't just walk away on him.
I knew it! You are a true comrade. I'm in your debt for life. Now get me out of here and I'll lead you home in no time. Fuck! Look, they're coming for me! Gonna take me to the noose! Good luck, my friend! You're my only hope now!
Come on, get your ass out here, you fucking commie rat!
Come on, alright? It's true.
Or your mother's a whore.
You.
What?
You. Come on, say my mother is a whore. Say it, you shit. Or else you are a freak. The mother delivers freaks. No. No. And since she's a whore, tell her I'm coming for a visit.
Now I know you're crazy. If you're here, no one is watching your stash.
So what? I've got the only key.
Look, you could at least tell me what's in there. All these secrets.
No secrets at all. It's a gun I got off one of those pesky police rangers we whacked last week. Cool custom shit.
Respect, man.
Attention, everyone. Roll call. Park, is there anyone alive there?
Shit. They're getting on my nerves already. Will you go talk to them?
Screw you. I went last time.
Right. No big deal. I'll call myself.
Sent that crab-handed guy to the camp. He was useful, even if he wasn't.
Well, when we beat the shit out of Hansa, we'll have the techies, the whores, and whatever else you want 24/7. But in the meantime, we go to the bridge, check out what's over there.
You could do that yourself just as well.
Bet. Competent. Lights out again. If you want something done, better do it yourself. Oh,
Yeah, this thing's there.
No?
Shit. My ears have gone dead or someone's out there.
Oh, I see. Left.
Just keep the imagination in your mind.
Sleep. Where we cleared it.
Shoot, man. Take anything. But please, don't kill me. Don't kill me, please. Picking on one of their own. Bastards. God, do I hate this life. People are worse than beasts. I don't know a thing. Leave me. Him. He looks like he could kill a man just for fun of it.
Who is it?
I'm one of their own. Bastards. God, do I hate this life. People are worse than me. I don't know what to do. I hate them, pure bullets. Take everything. Leave me alone, please. Him. He looks like he could kill a man.
But I did take those keys.
I'm
I don't know what to do. I won't tell them anything. I hate them, Pure Bogus. Everything. Leave me alone. Please. Damn. He looks like he could kill me just for fun of it.
Yeah, that guy supposedly had the key. And I'm assuming it is.
One of their own. Bastards. God, do I hate this life. I won't kill them anything. I hate them, Pure Bogus. Take everything. Leave me alone, please.
Him. He looks like he could kill a man just for fun of it.
Got my gun in my pants,
while you left yours at the whorehouse.
Yeah, that gun of yours is going to be so much fucking help when the Reds come for your ass.
Looks like there's... Damn drafts. Getting a call definitely seems a possibility now. What the...
Trial to capture spy from the Red Line is starting. All right, citizens free from their duties are first to death.
Oh, are you going to watch? It's going to happen. I've seen enough executions. Though I should think my son is here. He keeps misbehaving at school. So I'll show him what awaits poor students.
What if they spare this man? Send him to the
It's been your dreams. The noose is already in.
What good is watching a guy hang anyway, huh? Jiggling with peace flowing down his legs. What happened to him?
It's good for morale. And their tightness discipline. Fuck that. Let's play cards. A bullet to hand.
Serge, I gotta ask you something. We've known each other for 20 years.
Alarm! Commies are here!
Alarm!
Alarm!
Attention! You've got company!
Fucking shit!
Where from? Why would I know? Get stick here! See him yet? Move! Hey, you! Come in, freak! Come out!
Yeah, come out so that we can look at you, eh?
Not so loud, people. You have to look for it.
Where are they going?
So far.
Let's look for it. Just you wait.
Attention! Good company!
So let's go look for the commie?
Yeah, let's move! Don't forget the cavalry cover!
We won't forget the cavalry cover's back. Where's the coming faster?
Hey! You! Give yourself up!
You'll be spared!
Wait!
Come
no!
Out, you can't!
Seriously not going!
They're all right. You're good.
Get up to the
armada!
No! You're done for!
I surrender! Surrender!
I'll put my weapon down and come out now. Don't shoot!
Let's move! It's gonna be another Stalingrad around here!